Travis Barker defends his many tattoos after to internet troll. I look awesome. Travis Barker reportedly has a whopping 88 tattoos and the Blink-182 drummer is proud of his collection. Travis Barker clapped back at an internet troll who threw shade at his massive tattoo collection. The tattoos really look ridiculous, Travis, a follower commented Instagram post published on Friday, December 3rd. When you get older, you are going to regret it, they added on the black and white photo of a shirtless Travis that also revealed the ink on his neck and face. He didn't waste any time responding to the shady comment, defending his choice to get tattoos, reportedly 88 in total. When I'm older, I'm probably gonna hang out with other badass tattooed dudes and generally look awesome, the Blink-182 member quipped, per comments by celebs. What are you gonna do when you just look like every other old person? He also said. Travis has previously revealed he has tattoos covering nearly 70% of his body, including some as tributes for his loved ones. Fiancé Kourtney Kardashian even added her own mark with an "I love you" in her own cursive back in May. Best tattoo ever, woman of many talents, the Barker Wellness founder wrote at the time, adding a heart emoji. By August, he added a "Kourtney" written out on the left side of his chest, popping the question with an epic proposal in October, just 3 months later in Montecito, California. Doting dad Travis also has a tattoo of his daughter Alabama, who he shares with ex Shayna Mokler. A sketch of the teenager's face can be seen on his back, next to a Jesus Christ design. Beyond that, he has the names of Alabama and her 18-year-old brother Landon's name written on his wrists. How sweet. Travis formerly had a tattoo representing ex Shayna, however, he covered up the scorpion design with another piece of ink for Kourt, this time going with the shape of her lips. Eagle-eyed fans have caught one more reference to the Poosh founder, the words, "You're so cool," from the 1993 crime movie True Romance, that seems to be in her writing. The film is known to be a Kourt fave, and the couple even dressed up as the characters for Halloween.